Hello, geometry. This is your teacher, Mr. Gilchrist. I'm sure you remember me. You've seen me at least once in the past 3 months, basically. In person, I mean. I'm going to briefly talk to you about what the plan is for our class moving forward. I don't plan to host many mandatory class-wide Google-type meets. I prefer to have recordings because you can see them on your own time. You're not stuck trying to hit my certain schedule. And you can pause, rewind, and rewatch recordings. So our lessons will be recordings like I did in the last couple weeks from our book. This week, we'll be doing an activity on GeoGebra about translations, reflections, dilations, and rotations. I'll sneak rotations in there. The activity is due Friday. It's your only homework. I'm going to make a video about how to do it. You should watch the video, do the homework, and submit it by the end of the day Friday. Next week, and I'm posting this video early, so I'm going to post this video on Tuesday the 7th, even though our week of classes doesn't start until like the 13th. So when I say next week, I guess I mean the 19th or 20th. Anyways, the week after this GeoGebra thing, and probably all the weeks after that, I'll just make recordings of lectures for you to watch and homework for you to complete. We'll have quizzes on Schoology and basically two assignments a week due the next class after when they're assigned. So homework assigned on Monday will do Thursday. Homework assigned Thursday will be due Monday. Because I'm not planning on hosting very many mandatory class-wide type Google Meets, I'll be available for video conference and chatting during any of our scheduled meet time, but I'm always happy to meet with you. However, I won't just be sitting there waiting for you to call me. So if you want to meet, send me an email, send me a message, something. I'll be checking my email like crazy throughout the day and say, I'd like to chat with you about blank, blah, blah, blah. It's a great way to ask questions or even just check in. Like, you just want to come say hi. I miss seeing you guys. Like I said, you know, I was gone when the baby came and now we're gone for this. So if you just want to like sit and chat for a while, I know that sounds super weird to just talk to your math teacher for a while, but we can do that. Ooh, I could have been drawing this whole time. So I'll be available to video conference. Just check in advance. Okay, here's my big advice for this. Download, this is for not just my class, but all classes moving forward. Download everything you can, as early as you can, for all your classes. Because who knows when Schoology is going to go down? Who knows when your internet goes bad? Who knows when things go wrong? But if you've downloaded links and assignments and plans and documents and just everything you can download, you can be flexible. And if you feel the motivation to work, seize it, right? Like if you're like, oh, now it's time to get stuff done, just seize it and get stuff done. But if you don't feel that motivation, which I'm sure is going to be the case for you most of the time, get it done early anyway. Just work on things. Don't wait till the last minute as often as possible. You have a really great opportunity to keep learning. And that isn't something that a lot of people across the country, but also across the world right now have. You know, because we've got iPads in your hands, because we have Schoology, and because we've already established digital learning days, we're kind of able to just sort of keep moving forward. Honestly, we're not going to cover as much material as we were going to had this not happened, but seize the opportunity to educate, learn, grow, and push yourself. And hopefully things settle down someday for us in the future. So that's it. I hope you're doing well. Miss you guys. If you have any questions, please let me know. I'll probably still have you take attendance by checking in on meetings. I'll explain. I think I'll probably still do like a quick discussion attendance thing because I like that, but it won't be due at a certain time, just by the end of the day. Okay, that is all. Goodbye.